Christian Church on this Memorial Day Sunday. We are going to start with a song called You Make Me Brave. So if you could join us in the sanctuary, would you please stand as we worship together and sing You Make Me Brave?
You make me brave. crashes over me, crashes over me. For you are for us, you are not against. Champion of heaven, you made a way. Because of love, wave after wave, crashes over.
We may listen. Inspire us, O Lord, to be the body of Christ to all in need. This we pray in the name of Jesus. Amen. I'm Jan. I'm on the ministerial staff here at Cypress Creek. What a joy to be in worship with you this morning. If you're a first-time visitor, we'd like to ask you to go to our welcome center after service. And in your worship guide, you'll find a blue card. And we ask that you please fill it out with a record of attendance. And also share your joys and concerns so that we can be in celebration and prayer with you. And you can bring those blue cards up during communion and place them in the offering baskets. Now let's take a moment to greet one another in Christian love.
There's nothing worth more that will ever come close. comes free, and my shame is gone. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what I
Philippians, the third verse, it says, every time I remember you, I thank my God. So on this Memorial Day Sunday, even back in Israel or at the Lord's Supper, there was always gratitude with remembering. So as we remember the loved ones that we're celebrating this day, let's bring our gratitude. And now we're going to sing a little bit of from Ecclesiastes, the scripture for today. So please sing with us on Turn, Turn, Turn.
Purpose under heaven.
every page, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And the time to every purpose under heaven. A time to gain, a time to lose, a time to rend, a time to sow.
We are honored to have a guest speaker. We have retired U.S. Navy Captain Jim Merriman of Camp Hope. If you'd like to learn more about him, look in your bulletins. There is a long list of accomplishments that he has had over the years. Now, if you would join me in greeting Captain Merriman.